There was a man in 1519 who set sail on the final leg of a voyage that was to take him from the shores of Cuba to the Yucatan Peninsula. He had in his employ 500 soldiers, 100 sailors, 16 horses on 11 ships. And they were going to take the world's richest treasure. The day came that they were going to march in, and as they gathered around, they grew quiet. What he said was three words that changed everything. Burn the boats.